too much. My talk, you don't they talk who talk
fair.
Oh boy, you don't they do too much. My talk, you don't they look who talk fam.
And the badass.
They see where they find the pity. I'm on they give me itty bitty. Just call me. You want no dirty bitty. You go no dirty bitty when you see
yeah. ready for the rain.
Celebrating the graduation of our big sister Bridget,
You know, she graduated university, and that's a big thing, you know, bigger than ours, actually. So I'm very proud of you, Bridget. You know, I want you to keep moving forward. You know, I'm always here for you. Marino's here for you. I'm here for you. We're all here for you. So just want to thank you. Have a nice night.
Okay. I don't know how it's for all of y'all, but the way I was taught, you know, I gotta say I'm glad you. Bridget, I'm glad you. Congratulations. This is a big thing. I know Bridget, we've known each other since we were little. With Tabitha, always playing around and everything. This is a really big accomplishment. Congratulations. Congratulations, Uncle Edwin. Congratulations to the wife for being with Uncle Edwin and all of this. I don't know how it feels. You guys know yourselves. But congratulations. Big ups to that.
Congratulations again. Everything that's happening, and I think you guys are proud of yourselves because this is mine.
And I just want to say I'm proud of both of you guys. Edwin, I did not know who you are, but hearing all these words about you, it's truly amazing. I thought college was difficult, you know, without kids and a family and graduating. But the fact that you're able to do that and have a master's in MIS, or bachelor's in MIS? Master's in MIS, that's amazing. You should be very proud of me. I know your wife and your family are very proud of you. And Bridget, one thing I respect about Bridget, first of all, Bridget is very bossy if you don't know her. She's nice, but she's bossy. And the thing about Bridget though, she means well with her bosses. She does. She means so well. Lately, I've gotten to know Bridget more because she has a sense of like bringing the community together. If we're meeting up, Bridget has a hand in that. If we're together, Bridget has a hand in that. Bridget always wants to be together with people and bring us as a community, which is our closer. And I respect that so much about you, and I thank you for that too. I know for us and me and my brother and things like that, it's been good lately so far. And I know you graduating, you did it for yourself, but like I see myself graduating, I did it for my mom. I know you do like a lot for you and your family too, and they're so proud of you. So congratulations to both of you guys. We please give them one more round of applause before we get down.
And that's the most that I was thinking. Well, thank you so much for coming.
I know this is me and Edmund's day, but being the way I'm built, I celebrate everybody. So everyone that's graduated, I see some of my friends here. Can everyone please stand up real quick? Donnie Lola, I see you. Victor, I see you. Jackson, I see you. Donnie, stand up. Danton, Chase, Cynthia.
Here we go again. Every day we celebrate for where we've been. Make we turn up with some Hennessy and celebrate this moment. Cause in love and man, now full of life. Every day.
I'll be good.